Let's talk about controls.
From a control standpoint, with our series, we've done a couple things. First, we've moved our pattern control selector outside of our storage compartment so that you can easily switch between your control patterns. This is especially important on job sites with multiple operators who have different control patterns.